My name is Robbi Goodson. My fiance's name is Keith Ross. My wedding is going to be in Jonesboro, Georgia. I have a long ball gown, flowing dress, and I want my bridesmaids to have long dresses.
Kind of a big party, huh?
Oh, gotcha. Today I brought my mother, my three sisters, and my six bridesmaids. These are the women that I've grown up with. My maid of honor is India, and all three of my sisters are bridesmaids. I'm the last of my sisters to get married, and then everybody wants a say-so in this wedding.
Oh, gotcha.
What do you want them to wear?
I want the mermaid.
I'm both for sexy.
No, I don't like the mermaid dress.
I like strapless.
I mean, I don't know what the...
We just need A-line style dresses.
No. Like we had in Nicole's wedding.
Why would you bring that many girls with you? That's a whole lot of girls, a whole lot of opinions.
That's Nicole's wedding. This is Robbie's wedding. I have very opinionated bridesmaids.
I'm not wearing a turtleneck.
A long dress. Nobody here's hearing me. It's enough to make me want to elope.
All right, let's go make it productive.
This looks like a nightgown.
Does it have pockets?
No, oh, I'm sorry. I got a little excited about the pocket.
There's so many people with her today. I'm pretty fantastic, but I don't know if I'm that good. So I'm gonna need some help.
Courtney needs to bring in Lori and Brandon to keep these sassy sisters in line.
What about fabric? Do you have anything in mind?
She said taffeta.
Okay, you guys aren't too hot on that.
Nobody cares about the bride. Nobody cares what she thinks. If I was the bride, I'd kick him to the curb.
You can't go strapless, okay?
Christy is my middle sister.
This is a no-no.
Christy is the most opinionated. Christy will be heard. Christy will have her way.
Look at this. I've been in lots of weddings, so I think I am the most qualified to pick out a bridesmaid's dress. I mean, she said pick what you like. She didn't say pick what you think Robbi likes.
So there's competition, there's jealousy, and who knows what other issues they're dragging in this salon. I need for Courtney to take control of the appointment.
I am here for you. I'm on your side. If any of these girls get out of hand, I have no problem putting them in their place.
The bride's on a roller coaster right now, and I honestly don't think she's ready for the big loop-de-loop that's about to come.
I really like this dress.
Long, strapless.
Mm-hmm.
It's taffeta.
When I first saw the purple dress, I said, that's it. This is the dress that will look great next to mine.
No.
And it's cut low enough.
Low enough for what?
I don't like it. You try it, because I don't like it.
I need to get these girls in the fitting room right now. I cannot look at any more dresses with them.
I picked it out.
What do you think, Robbi?
It's okay.
I like that.
That's pretty.
This is a floor-length taffeta ball gown with a sweetheart bodice with ruching across and a little rhinestone detail in the flowers.
I like that.
Is that mine? I picked that dress.
Chrissy, that's really pretty.
It is pretty.
So what are we liking so far?
I like the one that India has on. She looked amazing in the dress.
I like the dress on the hanger, but... on you, I just don't like it.
You don't think it looks just a little bit grand, like with it being like a ball gown?
It's her hips.
It is not my hips.
It accentuates your hips.
This can hide your belly, April.
Ah! I hate bridesmaids. Shoot me.
What do you like about this? Because I don't like anything about it.
As I'm sitting there listening to my bridesmaids go all over the board, I'm thinking, please be quiet. And somebody asked me, what do I want you to look like?
Really, the opinion of the bride is all that matters.
Ooh. I like it.
I like that. That's pretty.
Ooh, Christy,
that's cute.
That's so Christy, I like.
Turn around and sit on the back.
So plain. All of this right here, it just seems like it's a lot of skin showing.
Of course, little Miss Opinionated, the sister, doesn't like it.
I like the one on the dress on Lexus. She looks like the queen of the pumpkin patch.
I think this bride's head is about to explode. My head's about to explode.
What do you think, Robbi?
I'm gonna eliminate all these, yeah.
She has pockets.
Robbi, seriously,
Raisinets.
I'm not going with Sour Patch Kids.
All of a sudden, this dress has pockets.
And it's a contender.
You don't pick a dress just because it has pockets. I mean, come on. It's like picking a car just for the floor mats. Are you kidding me right now?
So this is a nightmare. No, we need to bring focus on the bride. I don't know how we're going to do it. And I need a cosmopolitan. Maybe we should serve them over in Bridesmaids.
All right, girls, come on out. Where are my booze?
What is this? What is this?
I think it was so funny that we were all wearing the same dress, but we all looked so different.
Let's go out and show Robbi.
You got the same dress?
We don't look like sexy ushers at her funeral.
I think that's too sexy for my wedding.
Oh God, where did that dress come from? It was horrible.
I like the dress. I walk out in the dress, and then the crowd goes, "This is not the dress."
So looking at these dresses and then looking at that dress, is that still all of your favorites?
Yes.
Can we have another girl with a different shape try that dress on?
Absolutely, hon. Absolutely.
We're going to put it on Christy.
Ah! I think you need to put the dress on.
Christy, you're a bridesmaid, not a bride.
So are you the maid of honor?
No, I'm not.
Oh, that's what.
And we shall discuss that later, too.
I think we might have found out what is wrong with this appointment. It's a case of jealousy.
So I'm going in the dressing room with her. I need for her to try on the dress and get on the same page with her sister.
Okay, tell me how you're feeling.
When you ask somebody their opinion, you know, I guess...
Is that what bothers you? Your sister asked for your opinion, but she didn't really want it?
Yeah.
Come on out. Smile.
I think it's pretty.
She does.
You do.
I just felt like if you asked our opinion, that you wanted our opinion. But I realized that you really didn't want our opinion.
I wanted this much of y'all got you guys' opinion. I got this much.
Hey, if you'd have told us up front, we would have only given you this much. But ultimately, it's Robbi's wedding, so whatever she says that we're going to wear, we're going to wear.
Finally.
I have to accept the fact that, you know, this is what she wants to see.
Robbi, I have a question. Is this your dress?
That's my dress.
Yay! Yay!